Let's call it bold, when you know the answer.